Alrighty. We are in Telluride. It is kind of bright outside. Skied this morning. Toes got a little too cold to handle, so I came inside. Patrick, our man, is apparently playing drums at a basketball game today. So I think I'm going to go check that out with my mom. And we'll see what else we do today. Hopefully I can get a few vlogs out of this weekend and just upload those. Man, I feel like I just live in Telluride because like the last four vlogs now, except for the last one, have been in Telluride. Oh well, whatever. I live in Telluride now. Guess what, guys? Yay. All right, so we're on the gondola. I'm on the gondola. You see anyone else here? Nope, just me. I'm on the gondola. I'm gonna go find my mom. She's over in Mountain Village. So I'm gonna find my mom and then we're gonna go to the basketball game. Sounds fun, right? I'm just taking photos along the way. This is sick. Still sick, guys. Casey saw my video on Wednesday. I am still sick. Oh, my. Telluride lost. It wasn't by much, though. How much did Telluride lose by?
I don't know.
Do you remember? I'll put the official, the final score in, like, now. Ka-patink! So that's that. It wasn't by much. And they played Ignacio. So, that was interesting. Look, guys, I'm talking to myself in public.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow. Sure, everybody thinks this is really weird, but, you know.
Okay.
Oh well. The line to the gondola is extremely long, so we're gonna find a way back to the condo. And I'm gonna get a creepy. See that? That's a creepy. Those are delicious. Creepies for days. Alright, so we're walking back from the gondola and there's a coyote over here. Look. Good old sunset too. It's chilly though. Very cold.